You ready to hear what God says about you? This is what he says. Therefore, if anyone is in Christ, if anyone's a Christian, he's saying, he is a new creation and everything old has, say that word out loud, has, it's gone. The new has come. It's gone. Okay, you keep having nightmares of the past, but there's nothing there. God says that is gone. It's not even present anymore. I have made you brand new. And listen to this. Not only do you have this hope in a future, like God has a new direction for your life, but he's actually rewritten your past. Do you know that? Like he has a different narrative that you have. Like your narrative is one that gives you pressure and doubts and bitterness, but God's narrative on your history is different than the one you're reading. Look what Genesis chapter 50 verse 20 says. He says this, that the enemy, the devil, he says, you planned something bad for me. Like that tragedy was something bad and was planned something bad. Those mistakes that I made, those sins that I committed, man, the devil had something planned bad for me, but God. Can someone say, but God? But God produced something good from it. Something good came out of that tragedy. God rewrote it, man. It was a mistake. It was a sin. It was a pain. It was a wound. It was something that was hurting, but it's not that anymore in my life. God rewrote the script of my past and now turned into something good.